I thrifted this dresser a couple weeks ago for $75. It was solid wood and in great shape. I always check before I start to see if I have any hardware on hand that fits the original holes. It saves me time having to fill and drill new ones. Well, the bottom ones fit, but I didn't realize until afterwards that the top ones did not. So I ordered some adjustable drawer pulls from Amazon. I put those on. It totally saved me. What do you think?